messages during. So donor organ. So we are observing this topic, donor organ. The first human organ transplant was kidney. So first human, organ transplant. So first human organ transplant was a kidney. So kidney. So human organ. So transplant was a kidney. That matlab transplant performed in 1954. So 1954 में कहते हैं ना first kidney transplant किया, human transplant organ was kidney, kidney transplant किया. So this donor of the kidney was, this donor of the kidney was identically twice of the reciprocal and therefore an immune rejection of the organ. So that मतलब आप लोगों को सोचना चाहिए in every human is having two kidneys. So two kidneys is due to the filtration of the urine. So that means here the two kidneys is filtration of the urine. So if the any kidney is failed, we can transplant to the another kidney that is the same as the human kidney. So in this kidney, first transplant to the kidney 1954. In this kidney area, first transplanted by Joseph Murray. So Joseph Murray is one of the doctor. He is the doctor. He is the first transplant to the kidney in 1954. And after in the 1967, Dr. Christian Bernard. So Dr. Christian Bernard is first transplant to the heart. So 1954 में kidney transplant किया. So transplant करेगा तो वो person क्या करना है? कितना year हो live कर सकता है ना? 8 years. So 8 years living only a person. Our next one can be Dr. Christian Bernard is first to transplant to the heart. Heart transplant here 1967. So 1967 वो heart transplant करने के बाद क्या करना? वो आदमी कितना ही ऐसा लाइव कर सकता ना? Live 18 years. So 18 years life कर सकते हैं. So in our Andhra Pradesh is one of the hero, the oldest hero, ANR, Akhilesh Nageswar Rao. So Akhilesh Nageswar Rao heart is also transplanted to the American University is transplanted to the heart. So that matlab kehte hain here the donor organs is transplanted to the one person to another person, my dear students. So first of all, India mein kaun kaun donor transplant kar rahe hain, that I will discuss you. So 1967 mein kya karna, first successfully transplant to the kidney in KIMS Hospital Bombay in 1967 mein, and 1994 first successfully transplant to the heart in AIIMS Hospital New Delhi. So New Delhi mein kya karna, 1967 kidney transplant kiya. Kidney transplant here 1994 में क्या करना, heart. So heart transplant किया कहाँ पर है ना, AIIMS Hospital in New Delhi. So 1995 में क्या करना, first successfully transplant किया, multiple organ transplantation done to the Apollo Hospital in Chennai में क्या करना, सब organs क्या करना donate किया, transplant किया 1998 में क्या कर रहे ना, first successfully transplant to the lungs. So lungs transplant किया in Madras, Chennai, and 1999 the first transplant to the pancreatic gland in Ahmedabad. So that means, my dear students, we are observing here that organs is donated at the starting time is 1954 by this scientist is Joseph Murray, and after getting 1967 in the first transplant to this heart, Dr. Christian Bernard is the first transplant to the heart, and Joseph Murray is the first transplant to the kidney. So in our India, first transplant to the kidney in 1967. So 1967 में कितना kidney transplant किया King's Hospital of Mumbai. So Bombay में transplant किया 1994 में heart transplant किया New Delhi में 1994 में all organs is transferred at the Chennai. So Chennai में transplant किया आप लोगों को वो सोचना चाहिए my dear students. And next one देखिए so ये the organ donor which type of the organs is donor lungs and intestine heart kidney liver सब क्या करना transplant करने के लिए बहुत use है and as well as sometimes nowadays skin is also transplanted so skin नो remove कर रहे plastic surgery कर रहे हैं तो क्या करना skin नो transplant कर रहे bone marrow transplant कर रहे and heart valves transplant कर रहे middle ear transplant कर रहे tendons transplant कर रहे so that मतलब क्या करना corona transplant कर रहे so that मतलब we are transplanting every organs in our body every part of the organs is very very useful so my dear students देखिए वो transplant करने के लिए एक एक organ के कितना time चाहिए so for example if the transplant to the heart के लिए क्या करना 4 to 6 hours So 4 to 6 hours before क्या करना हम लोग को transplant कर सकता है So इसलिए क्या करना कोई कोई accident करेगा तो वो accident person के क्या करना heart डालने के लिए कितना वक्त चाहिए वो heart already not die हो गया So कितना time के die हो गया 4 to 6 hours क्या करना live कर सकता है heart So that is a life of the heart And next one क्या करना lungs is also same 4 to 6 hours है So that मतलब that lungs is also very very useful to the lungs And next one lungs के बाद liver So liver is also live at 12 to 18 hours 12 to 18 hours So that मतलब heart 4 to 6 hours lungs 4 to 6 hours and liver 12 to 18 hours living कर सकते हैं बाद में क्या कर रहेगा वो डाइज होगी सो नेक्स्ट वन क्या पैंक्रियाज सो पैंक्रियाज फॉर एग्जांपल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स आप लोगों को थोड़ा कंफ्यूज लग रहा है एक पर्सन डाइज होगी सो डाइज होने के बाद क्या करना उनका बॉडी में हार्ट क्या कर रहा है 4 to 6 hours लिविंग कर सकते हैं लंग्स लिविंग कर सकते हैं नेक्स्ट वन क्या करना पैंक्रियाज लिविंग कर सकते हैं पैंक्रियाज कितना टाइम लिविंग कर सकते हैं 12 to 18 hours living कर सकता है and next one kidney living कर सकता है so kidneys also living कर सकता है 36 hours so 36 hours living कर सकता है kidneys and next one क्या करना है intestine is also living कर सकता है 12 to 18 hours so that's why my dear students we are observing here the organs those are the organs is living to them so that's why if the any accidents are there we are must be get to this organs to give to the another person that another person is also spiritually living on the earth so that's why that must be hum lively organs transfer karega to ek person ka hum logon kya karna life they are up logon tak matlab wo person kya karna na spiritually living on the earth if you dead the body so automatically in your organs is used for the another person so nowadays so many people is donated to the organs so those are the organs is must be used for the other organ body so that's why somebody's body is damaged to the organ for example heart damage with the accident person or that person dead body of the person in this person body is having the heart so that person also lively donate to the heart so that person another person kya karna living kar sakta hai minimum 80 years living kar sakta hai so that's why my dear students must be we are donated to this organs so those are the organs so hum logo donate karega to so zyada logo kam logo kya karna living kar sakta hai so isliye kehte na organs donate karega to bahut easy for example in our india every year is nearly 5000 people are dying so jyada logon se die hogi india mein because kehte na 121 130 above crores of the people is having our India. So in this India, 5 lakh or 50 lakh of the people is dying every day. So because those are the people is dying for the defect of the organs, such as the lungs defect, such as the heart defect, such as the ear defect, such as the eye defect, such as the different kinds of the defects are there. So that's why anybody can donate to this organ, that person is alive on the earth. So that's why, my dear students, must be, we are donated to the organs in life. So keep it in your mind. So I say donate karega to kya kar rahe na? Hum logo mein live mein donate karega to jyada logo kya kar rahe na? Living kar sakte hai. Aap logo ko woh sochna chahiye. So which one ke liye? Organ donation ke liye. Woh bol just small question hai. Woh question kya karna? 6 marks question hai. Aap logo likh kar sakte hai. Thank you very much, my dear students.